Well, I mean, obviously, I want to apologize to the University of Arkansas and Coach Petrino. I didn't mean any disrespect by wearing a Gator hat. It was a dumb mistake. I know better. I've had the experience in the field before that I know you don't generally wear any team, especially a conference rival. It was just a silly mistake, and I hope that I didn't mean to offend anyone. I didn't want it to be malice. I didn't have any sort of bad intentions. It was just a silly mistake, and it was something that I apologize for to the fans, to Coach Petrino, and to the University of Arkansas. I'm mad at myself. I know better. I just feel like I've let some people down. I was glad to get back into this business, and I made a big mistake, and I apologize for that. And so as far as moving on, this is what I'm hopefully doing now. I'm a wife and a mother and a daughter, and obviously a lot of people have contacted me and are interested in what I had to say and what went on, and I just wanted to take this opportunity to apologize, say I was sorry, and move on, and hopefully learn something from this. And didn't have any intentions on finding a job elsewhere or doing anything else. I've been out of the field for quite a while, and I've only been in it again the past few weeks, about a month or so. I'd like to continue and pursue a career at some point, but when, I don't know. Right now, what's most important to me is my family, and that's why I'm trying to move on. Yeah, it's bad timing, and it's not like Arkansas plays Florida this year. And again, I can't say enough how I wasn't trying to show something or say, look at this Florida hat. I graduated from the University of Florida. I lived in Florida the majority of my life. I've never acted like I wasn't a Florida fan. I covered Florida for many years. I have family that still lives there. I have family that has graduated from there. But that doesn't mean I can't be objective in the job that I do, and that's what I was hoping to prove here in Arkansas. And unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to do that as of right now. But I wanted to, as a person, not necessarily as an employee of the station I was at, but as a person, apologize. I meant no disrespect. I've worked with many, many people in the media and in the sports world, and certainly he is a very good coach. And I didn't mean any disrespect. I didn't want him to associate my name with someone who was disrespectful, because I've been taught a lot better than that by my parents. So, yeah, that's really all I can do. I mean, I've had a lot of media requests and a lot of emails and Facebook requests and things like that, and I didn't feel like it was appropriate to keep rehashing the situation, and I thought doing it this way, you're at my house, it's easier to talk to you, and I know that you're going to handle this in a professional manner, and hopefully people will respect my privacy and respect my family and take my apology as sincere, and I can move on and I can be the great mother that I want to be and the great wife and the daughter and not the terrible person that made a terrible mistake, because I know I did. It was, and I didn't mean any disrespect or any malice towards the university, the fans, or Coach Petrino.